First Lady Aisha Buhari is not carrying a child. Her aide, Sulaiman Aruno, has said, contrary to rumor on social media. The rumor began when Mrs. Buhari returned to Abuja on Sunday, December 19, with her husband, President Muhammadu Buhari, following a summit in Istanbul, Turkey. Photos of her arrival show her clutching her belly as if she was protecting her baby, the way expectant mothers do. Some social media users claimed she was suffering an ailment. One blogger named Emeka Gift said, Nigerian's First Lady Aisha Buhari's new pictures are foiling pregnancy rumor across the country, with Nigerians wondering if she's actually expecting a baby. Then he asked, who could be responsible for her pregnancy? However, Aruna told BBC Pidgin that the rumor of the First Lady being pregnant or suffering from cancer was false. I can assure you 100% that First Lady is perfectly okay. She's neither sick nor pregnant, as some reports claim, he said. Some of these reports are from mischief makers who don't mean well. You know, nowadays, people can tamper with photos. Meanwhile, the First Lady announced on Monday, December 20, that she was closing her office for the festive season. Mrs. Buhari asked her staff to immediately proceed on leave until further notice, adding that work could continue virtually. An advocate of women and child rights, the First Lady has a career in the beauty and fashion industry. She obtained diploma in beauty therapy in the United Kingdom and other certificates from France and United Arab Emirates. Aisha, who is now 50 years old, got married to Buhari, 79, in December 1989. The union has so far been blessed with 5 children. In 2019, the couple celebrated their 30th wedding anniversary. Aisha's only son, Yusuf Buhari, got married to Zara Bayero, daughter of the Emir of Bichi in Kano State, Nasiru Ado Bayero, in August 2021. Aisha's other children include Zara, Hannah, and Alima.